Hello, this is Mario from ODEON. In this video, we will show you how to export IFC files from Revit and import them into ODEON. The instructions in this video are for Revit 2025. In order for this procedure to work, you will need to have mapped your model elements to relevant IFC classes. In Revit, go to the View tab, then the 3D View icon. At the bottom of the screen, click on the first icon, then select the coarse resolution. This is recommended since you don't need fine details for acoustic simulations. Later in the video, we will show ways to automatically exclude some IFC categories. However, if there are some elements you wish to manually exclude, you can right-click on it, then go to Hide in View. If you select Category, it will hide all elements with the same category. To begin exporting your model as an IFC file, go to File, Export, IFC. In this window, go to Modify Setup. The first thing to check here is the IFC version. We recommend IFC 2x3 Coordination View 2.0. Now, in the Category Mapping row, click on the three dots. Then click on this Import Template icon. Here, you will import a file that will tell Revit which categories to export and which ones to exclude. The ODEON installation includes a file that can be loaded here, which will make Revit exclude elements that are irrelevant to room acoustic simulation. Some of these can be, for example, scales and legends, although some physical elements are also excluded by default, such as pipes and outdoor terrain. The file is found in ODEON's application data folder. However, this folder is typically hidden. Additionally, the location of the folder can vary between two places: a program data folder in the C drive, or an app data folder in your user folder. The easiest way to find it is by going to ODEON, then to the Options menu, then to Explore Application Data Folder. Here, there is a subfolder called CAT Support. And in there, there is a text file called exportlayers IFC ODEON. This is the file we need. Back in Revit, I will navigate to that location and select the file. Now, categories irrelevant to room acoustic simulation will not be included in the export. However, you can still manually ensure to include some categories. To do that, find the category, click on the three dots in the IFC class column, and assign the IFC furniture class. Then, click OK to accept the category mapping. We will now go through other important settings. In the Additional Content tab, make sure to enable Export Only Elements Visible in View. This is required if you manually hit elements in the 3D view. In Property Sets, enable Export IFC Common Property Sets. In Level of Detail, select Extra Low. In Advanced, make sure nothing is enabled. In Geographic Reference, the coordinate base should be Internal Origin. Now, accept the settings and export the file. In ODEON, go to File, Import Room from File. Then, select the IFC file you exported. When you click OK, you can also select which layers to import. This is yet another way to control the elements that are imported into your ODEON model. Additional to excluding surfaces through settings in both Revit and ODEON, ODEON's import tool will also automatically simplify surfaces. Specifically, it will take a surface consisting of many polygons and convert that to a single smooth surface. The original model had over 278,000 surfaces. In this example, we managed to reduce that to only 646 with minimal effort. There may be occasions where elements hidden in Revit's 3D view will still be included in the exported file. If such a thing happens, you can try adding another simple step. After hiding surfaces, select all the currently visible surfaces. Then, at the bottom, click on this icon and select Isolate Element. This should ensure that only the currently visible surfaces are exported. With that, we conclude this tutorial, and we hope you have found it useful. Good luck!